quickly remove the yellow squib clip, which is the seatbelt airbag seat sensor. It's actually called a pretensioner connector. By the way, I have full videos on replacing the seatbelt and a cool teardown on the operation of the seatbelt, which you can check out after this. I'll put those in the description below. A quick like and subscribe is always appreciated. Let's start.
Very important, before removing this, make sure your battery is disconnected, and then wait like 2 minutes before you take this out, just so the battery and capacitor can discharge. Anyway, grab a very small flat tip screwdriver, and then you'll put this right here on the bottom, like so, and you'll just pry upwards. Then you can get on the sides, push it up a little bit, and then just keep going around, pry it up. Eventually it will be mostly loose. It is up, as you can see. And you can pull it up all the way if you want to. It's a little clip. Then once you do that, pretty simple. This can then be pulled up. This is gonna be bolted into the car, so it's usually easy to get off. Just pull it, there we go.
Easy to do, right? Let me know in the comments if you think this is easier than expected. I'd like to know. Now you'll see how to remove this in the actual car. As stated earlier, go around and pry out the clip with a very small flathead screwdriver. Once the clip sticks out, pull it off.
There we go. And then putting it back in is obviously a breeze. Push that down. If you took this out, that's okay. Can only go in one way, this piece. Just push it straight and it's in. That's how easy it is to get the seatbelt sensor off and on. If this video helped, please like and subscribe, and check out the other helpful videos on this channel. Let others know in the comments if this helped. Thank you.